You are correct. Both tools can be employed to take on a shape like this, but the shape tools will get pretty close, so only use it when you find yourself in a corner and have to revert to the pen tool. Thanks for playing. You can send any requests or questions about Photoshop to requests@mahalo.com, and please be sure to rate, comment, and subscribe below.